So I'm not gonna do any stripping, I'm not doing any sanding, I'm actually not even going to distress the paint. What I'm going to do is put on the paint and let it dry for 15 minutes at a time. Before I started, I've actually cleaned this. I use Clorox wipes to get it clean and sanitary and make sure that it's smooth and soft.